Hi guys, I just wanted to show you another trick about lips. If you're worried about lipsticks or lip glosses coming off, rubbing off, the lip stains I showed you the other day, they're a matte option. You can throw on gloss over top if you want, you don't have to. The other thing I've been using a lot is just our precision pencils. These things are so versatile. So instead of just lining your lips with them, I actually color my lips in and use this as my lip stain stick, whatever you're gonna call it. So I'll just show you how this looks. I'm just using a really subtle one. This one's called Pouty, and I'll show you what it looks like. So just gonna color the lip in. And as I've told you, these guys do not budge, sorry. They don't smudge, they don't budge. Like, not coming off. That's why they're perfect. I mean, we have the set of 15 in all sorts of colors you can use in your lips, your eyes, whatever. Perfect, I'm wearing the one called Perfect. That was funny. Under my eyes right now, you know, if you tend to rub your eyes or whatever, once it's on, it's not going anywhere. So that's awesome thing about these. And then for those of you that, you know, like to have a little shine or whatever, don't mind my pink wand in there, I use it on a lipstick. This is just our clear lucrative lip gloss in Loyal. Put it on top if you want a little shine. And that's it, that is just using a lip liner. Super simple, throw it in your purse, you know. Take it with you if you like. Yeah, just another option instead of lipstick. Anyways, see ya.